Namaste viewers, in this video I want to explain about how can we correct exam papers through Google Classroom app. Here in this my mobile, the Google Classroom app, I select recent one test, okay, for 20 marks test. I open the test, nearly 5 papers are left to correct, okay. I select one paper. Now in this paper, in this, the student wrote 4 pages. His 4 pages scanned and sent. Now I opened up the first page and I select the pen tool to correct. Now first I have to identify the name of the student, and I will note down that name. Later if any ID number is there, that also we can note down. Now I will zoom it and read the first 1 mark question. Okay, student write the 1 mark question. I read the entire answer. Okay, is right, 1 mark. The second question, some clarity missing, we not complete the answer. So wherever I feel some doubt, there I underlined, it's not a complete answer, and I will cut a half mark. The next 1 mark question, okay, it is right, 1 mark. Another question, okay, points wise student wrote everything, 1 mark. And some part of the answer here, okay, one page over, then after completion of one page correction we are going to save. Okay, for saving this it will take this much of time. Next we will go to the second page. Okay, one page complete. Now in the second page again it will take some time to open. Again as we select to pen tool and zoom it. Okay, now the 2 marks questions we are going to correct. Actually here student, okay, he wrote the differences in opposite side with boxes. Okay, 2 marks out of 2 came. Next answer, we have to read points wise. And okay, again 2 marks. 2 pages completed, shaving 2 pages, more 2 pages are there. To shaving and opening pages only time consuming. Okay, if some papers correct, then the process will become speed up. Again another 2 marks question. Got to do. Okay, he wrote something in one page, some in another page. Okay, 3 pages over, the last page we have to open and correct. Now the last page. Again we select the pen tool. These are 4 marks questions. Last question, okay, some presentation problem is there, is writing wise. So I want to cut 1 half mark. Total I think he got out of 20, 19 marks. I mean, so 2 times halves missed. Okay, once again we will check the all the completed papers to total the marks. During the time of correction only, if we remember the marks, it will be easy. Otherwise, it will take time. Again, the first page, how many marks? Okay, 1 half only missing. Second page. in your skin. The third page. Okay, his total marks 19, I think. Okay, how we send that 19 marks in this app? There, we have to add the marks and return button. If we press on the return button, that marks will go reach to the student. Okay, so this is the method to correct online papers through this.